Introduce yourself.
Okay, Namaganda Sumta is my name, and I'm from Uganda. From here, I'm representing the domestic worker, IDWF. But that is the Federation for Domestic Workers. But in my country, I also represent the workers in the hotels, supermarkets, and all that. But now in my union, I'm the Assistant General Secretary for the domestic workers. And I work specifically on domestic workers as well as migrant domestic workers.
What is the experience of a migrant domestic worker? Share with us.
Okay, the experience...
Don't move back.
Okay, the experience on migrant domestic work is that we have discovered most of them, they go unregistered, undocumented, and most of them are regarded as illegal. But they're not illegal. They're actually documented. They go as visitors to particular countries, but they change their status to work as domestic workers. The reason that has made them move to those Middle East countries mainly is because of the poor wages, the low wages that in our countries that are being paid to the educated, even the uneducated. Now looks at if the educated cannot be paid as much as he feels, then how about me who is not educated? So the educated as well as the uneducated are all going to the Middle East to get better pay, but working as migrant domestic workers. Yes.
Okay. So what is it that you do as an organization to regularize them, to bring them under the union? Are you succeeding?
Okay, we are using the memorandum of understanding. For example, Uganda, we have the memorandum of understanding with Jordan and Saudi Arabia. So we are using those agreements to ensure that these girls, as they go, will form groups and they join the union. Then we are able to assist them as organized workers. And these who are not in the trade union, I mean, where we don't have memorandum of understanding, like Oman and Bahrain and UAE, Qatar, we are working together with our trade unions, the receiving country trade unions, federations. For example, I'll tell you that IDWF has just signed a memorandum of understanding with Bahrain, to ensure that we can be, Bahrain as a receiving country can be able to organize those migrant domestic workers out there, and then they can be represented effectively. And for those who are not yet, who are in Oman, what we do, we have, oh, I have a case study which I handled with the Bahrain Federation Trade Union, but to rescue migrant domestic workers in Oman. So we are using those contacts of Federation of Trade Unions to assist and organize these domestic workers, migrant domestic workers. Yes.